KPMG Cyber Security Congress is an annual event with the objective to address current and emerging cybersecurity challenges. This year's Congress comprised of two sessions whereby KPMG cybersecurity professionals demonstrated real-world hacking techniques, strategies for reducing impact from cyber attacks, as well as how frameworks such as the TBRU can help organizations enhance their cyber resilience. In addition, a number of platform solutions such as the KPMG Digital Risk Platform were presented to the audience, focusing on how these solutions can help organizations enhance their defenses, improve risk management through automation, as well as meeting their regulatory obligations.
It's been a fantastic event here today at the Hilton in Cyprus, speaking with KPMG on the topic of blue teaming, really providing organizations with a lot of insight into how they need to approach the strategy of mitigating targeted threat attacks. So really understanding the threats that your organization faces, as well as putting together a structured approach for mitigating these. I've had a fantastic time talking to the crowd here and hope that we'll be in touch with them again in the future.
Hello, good that you're seeing this because it means we had a very good day today here in Cyprus. Today I've talked about getting back in control in terms of risk management. So basically companies that have now very siloed risk management functions, we've shown how you can basically turn that around and automate risk management. And we do that by, for example, investigating your cloud applications automatically to see where new risks exist. And I think that really matches the topics of today, where we had a deep dive in red teaming specifically, but also more broadly looked at the way you can deal with risks and make companies more resilient towards cyber attacks.